What's up, guys? Today I'm making seared tuna. First, you're going to coat these with Japanese barbecue sauce, then you're going to season them on both sides with everything bagel seasoning. Then you're going to rip these on a hot cast iron. You're going to cook these about a minute per side. When they're done, you're going to pull them off, slice them up, top them off with some more Japanese barbecue sauce. I would have used green onions, but all I had was chives. Enjoy!